and a $6,000 fine.
Let's go.
He had just turned 21.
So we were just, Dr. Art Laffer was just trying to speak at the University of Binghamton, and a bunch of radical left-wing protesters decided to attack some police officers, and we were all quickly escorted out of the building. We're walking down a hallway right now. It deteriorated very quickly in there, so I'm going to go ahead and leave it off right here. Thanks, guys.